moss created a certain kind of burden, beyond which not much light did escape. Torchlight flickered around the mausoleum's illuminating watery grave. Shadows stood in the center of the circle, raised his hands towards the midnight sky. Stranger words I have never heard spoken, and then I heard a terrible cry. Well, Maria Lebeau and all the mother swamp witches are convinced we're nearly as vicious as the hatred I've seen in the grave. I'm inviting the dead to come back again. They're on the bayou, a female was chained to the shackles at her, plumbing all the boats. Now she cried as the tears filled her eyes, and the creatures that lived now came closing in, yeah.
Themselves with